swinging toaster bar. This one works specifically to the strict toaster bar. If you're not able to get up there slow and controlled just yet, so it's all about volume. You give yourself a little bit of a swing, whatever you're standing on, whether you can reach the floor or a box, kick it up and just get your feet to the bar and then control it down. Tense, squeeze, straight, and control back down. Reset, swing them up, slowly back down. Swinging toaster bar.